some people have thin clothes in their cupboard and some people have fat clothes and some people have a collection between thin and fat. Well, the challenge when you've got fat clothes in your cupboard is that you've got something to wear. So get rid of all your fat clothes, pick a size, pick an energy level, pick a weight and stay there for the rest of your life, and then you'll never have to wear fat clothes. You'll just wear the clothes that you feel fantastic in, and that would be no cow poo.